An important part of being a software engineer is designing good data structures. This question asks us, how do we modify our index so that we can track the number of times users click a link for a given keyword? This allows us to sort the results in our search engine based on how popular the links are. Let's go through the choices one by one and come up with some examples to see the effects those choices can have on an implemented search engine. Given this as an answer choice, it may be a little hard to reason about what it would look like if you actually used it in your search engine. So let's come up with an example. The keyword Andy is associated with two URLs, udacity.com and searchwithpeter.info, and the keyword Irvin is associated with udacity.com. And then I have the counts, 5 and 8. Ideally, for this to be useful, we want to count the number of times a user clicks the URL given a certain keyword. That way we can sort these two URLs based on the counts in order to serve our users better search results. As it stands now, there's only one count for each keyword. This might be useful to count the number of times people search things, but it doesn't help us solve our problem. So this is no good. Here I've enumerated the second choice. What's useful about this is that we have a count for each URL in each keyword. This allows us to sort these two URLs. We can add searchwithpeter.info above udacity.com when we display our results on the web page because users more often click that link than the other. This seems like a pretty good choice, and it turns out to be the best one. So it gets a check. This data structure doesn't really make that much sense. Why do we have multiple counts corresponding to a single URL? You could imagine a use for it, maybe that each count corresponds to a certain period of time, but given what we have here, it's probably not the best data structure for exactly what we want to do, and that is just sort the query's results based strictly on the number of clicks. For this one, I don't need to even go into an example. This is the same as the first choice, except keyword was moved over a position, and count was also moved over. For the same reason as before, namely that we only have one count for the keyword instead of for each URL, this isn't the right solution.